फ्लक्स 2023 इंडिया में जब खाने की बात होती है, इवेंट्स की बात होती है, तो उसमें अगर देखा जाए तो कोई बहुत बड़े लेवल की चीज़ें नहीं होती हैं। और मैं इतने सालों से देख रहा हूँ, तो मेरा मन था कि कुछ इस तरह का बिल्ड किया जाए, इतना बड़ा धमाका खाने के साथ में हो, जो इंडिया में पहले कभी ना हुआ और हर बार हो, बार बार हो।
To our stage, the most celebrated face of Indian cuisine. Put your hands together for celebrity chef Sanjeev Kapoor. Let's welcome Mr. Deepak Chaudhary, the managing director of Event FAQ. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Mr. Mazhar Nadiawala, the managing director of Dome Entertainment. Put your hands together for Jimmy Chaudhary, director of Event FAQs Media. Put your hands together, please, for Mr. Mohammad Morani, the managing director of Dome Entertainment. So, let's begin with our lamp lighting ceremony.
A warm welcome and a very good evening to all of you. Thank you very much for being here. So, opening words before I say anything, I must tell you that what is the reason for me to be here? I think first and foremost is wedding of my daughter, which happened last year. So Rachita, she's here. And when we were planning the wedding and we were doing everything, she would every time tell me that why are we not into business of wedding? It is such a big business. Why are we not into this? I said, नहीं ये मैं ना मुझे थोड़ा सा ऐसे लगता है करना चाहिए नहीं करना चाहिए. Then I also have my colleague here, Isha, who about last, I think about 45 days ago, she pushed me कि सर एक दिल्ली में इवेंट है वेडिंग का, प्लीज जाओ. मैं कहता तुम्हें पता है मैं नहीं जाता हूँ वेडिंग्स वालों में, मैं कुछ नहीं करता हूँ, मैं नहीं जाता हूँ. सो शी पुश्ड मी दैट आई शुड गो देयर. एंड व्हाट अ फैबुलस इवेंट दैट वाज डन बाय विजय अरोड़ा एंड ऑल द टीम देयर. फैंटास्टिक इवेंट दैट वाज क्यूरेटेड. And I came back and I have these two biggies from this trade in this part of the world, Mohammad Morani and Deepak Chaudhary, who speak to me and says, we have to do something for food, destination and IP, which is like no other, which is biggest in this country. And the focus has to be largely around weddings. And let me tell you, this was not even 30 days ago when we started to talk about it. And thanks to good wishes of people that we have known over the years and people who are present, all the friends from fraternity, whether it's food business, whether caterers, wedding planners, decorators, music, sound, light, everyone has come together.
All of you here, ideally a mix of F&B industry and a mix of wedding industry, and HNIs we've been able to get from across. We actually extended invites to our wedding friends and they've invited HNIs. We've got enough food brands. Enjoy it. Talk to them. Have a conversation. They want to hear you. They want to know you. So do that. It's important. First year for us, initiative, a start. We'll need you all around on this. Event FAQs Media, happy to get to you all. Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, good evening. Thank you so much for coming and in such big numbers. It's absolutely a pleasure to welcome you all. First of all, I'd like to say it's a great association with Mr. Sanjeev Kapoor and Deepak, our dear friends, and of course, Mohammed Bhai is everybody knows. So yeah, it's a great evening and thank you all for being here.
Good evening and welcome to the grand launch of Gourmet Lux. And thank you, Sanjeev. Thank you, Deepak. Thank you, Mother. Thank you, the entire team who's here, all the caterers. I'd like to just welcome to a celebration of taste, sophistication, and a very essence of gourmet excellence. Thank you for being a part of Gourmet Lux 23, a first of its kind platform which brings the best of the best industry under one roof. With Gourmet Lux, we are raising a toast to the wedding and hotel, catering, restaurants, and the event industry. Everybody, raise a toast.
I'm Kunal Vijaykar and we are very excited because what is happening over here is the Gourmet Lux. It's a gathering of the most luxurious food entertainment under one roof. It's the first time it's happening in Mumbai. So come, let's go and check out what is happening inside in Gourmet Lux. Let's go. I'm in the dome. Behind me is the largest air-conditioned space that you can find in Mumbai and it is jam-packed with luxury stuff. There's food stalls, there is pistachio, there is all kinds of things. So come with me and let's try to quickly explore what is happening over here. Come, let's go. Mithai to mithai hoti hai, lekin ye mithai dekhiye aap. This is all luxurious mithai. Alag alag kisam ki mithaiyan hai, kabhi maine pehle bhi khai nahi. Hello, Dika ji. Bahut interesting hai. Isko thoda khate hai.
So gourmet quality is about the quality of the food or the ingredients that go into making a dish. So for us, every single dish, given that we are Nair on Fire and we are Kerala cuisine, for us every single ingredient is imported from Kerala.
Hi, we are, this is Samir Malkani from the FBI and Saloni.
Hi.
So we are at the Gourmet Lux event at the Dome. What a fabulous evening.
सबको खिचड़ी के भी आप कहना चाहूंगा अंशा के लिए हिमांशु बोलना चाहेगा हेलो हाउ आर खाना खा के जाना
So we are at this amazing venue in NSA Dome for the very first Gourmet Lux. And as you can see around me, they've got some of the best foodies and the best caterers all together in one room. This is a phenomenal celebration of celebrations and I'm loving being here. Cheers.
Absolutely, special awards where 19 extraordinary individuals and organizations will shine. These awards celebrate outstanding achievements in the F&B industry and pay tribute to those who've set new standards of excellence. And before we roll out the red carpet,
food and beverage is 50%, almost 45 to 50% of our revenue. And I think it's often understated. More importantly, it's a leader of our reputation and creates the brand positioning in your local markets in which you operate.
So I can see, and I really, really hope you guys are having a fabulous time, because we have really had a great time putting this together, because we knew people who are close to our hearts, people who love us and who have always shown their support are going to be here today evening. So we put in that little extra effort to put this together. But picture abhi baki hai mere dost.
Every time you looked around, there was a need. And Sanjeev was responding to that need. And that need is what we are responding to today as an event industry, as a catering industry, as a food industry. That need is to learn from each other, to collaborate with each other, and to be able to create platforms for discovery, platforms for learning, and platforms for collaboration. Not for one of us to grow, but hopefully by collaborating for all of us to grow.
हर साल हिंदुस्तान में कितनी शादियां होती हैं? 1 करोड़। बिल्कुल बिल्कुल सही जवाब है, 1 करोड़ शादियां, 1 करोड़ से ऊपर शादियां हिंदुस्तान में हर साल होती हैं। Now isn't that a mind-boggling figure? और जिस तरीके से शादी के खाने में चिली के बिना, सी फॉर चिली के बिना फीका है, उसी तरह शादी का खाना सी फॉर कॉफी के बिना भी अब फीका है। दैट इज द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ कॉफी नाउ। They want their espresso, they want their cappuccino, they want their americano, they want their brew coffee, they want a great coffee solution. And this is what we must provide to them as wedding planners, as restaurateurs, and that is where Wonderchef is there with you.
I mean, in fact, I was reading about this restaurant chain in UK called Disham, and they were like, you know, I mean, they're doing amazing amount of revenue, and they have a very strong retention of their team. So I also read that, you know, what they do every year, they shut down the restaurant for 2 days, and they call all the employees and their families and do a carnival for them.
Yeah.
I mean, it's like, I mean, imagine the kind of, you know, sense of those kids and Absolutely. Those families look forward Absolutely. To that every year, and they don't, you know,
I just love you.
You're doing where there's relationship management with the HNIs and the long-time customers.
So for relationship building, at least for my favorite clients, whether HNIs or not, I ensure that I'm present for their events, and that kind of really changes the relationship between a client and a vendor.
Actually, celebrity or celebration? The reason we have this session is because aajkal main bahut sare chefs se milta hu jo banne wale hote hain. May don't you think that this concept should also be there, that ye per head wala khatam hona chahiye? Mujhe aisa lagta hai.
बहुत खाना है, बहुत फाइन लिखा है, बहुत सारे लोग हैं, फैंटास्टिक लग्जरी है, और क्या चाहिए आपको? मजा करते हैं. अब म्यूजिक भी शुरू होने वाला है.
Shahbaz Kalandar, Ali da pehla number, Tamadam Mast Kalandar, Ali Shahbaz Kalandar, Tamadam Mast Kalandar, Ali Shahbaz Kalandar, La.
शाहबाज कलंदर दमादम मस्कलंदर अली दा पहला नंबर दमादम मस्कलंदर अली शाहबाज कलंदर हो लाल मेरी हो लाल मेरी
खुशियाँ ये थे आके आई एम वेरी प्राउड. मुझे लग रहा है कि दिवाली थोड़ी पहले आ गई आज. बिल्कुल गुरुपूर्व से दिवाली सब पहले आ गए हैं. जस्ट सीइंग एवरीबडी इन द इंडस्ट्री हियर, दिस इज द ट्रू पावर ऑफ इंडिया, द आर हॉस्पिटैलिटी. वी आर ऑल रेडी टू टेक ओवर द वर्ल्ड एंड द हॉस्पिटैलिटी विल बी द फर्स्ट इंडस्ट्री. सो थैंक यू वेरी मच. एंड जब सैफ समझी जब मिस्टर मोहम्मद बुलाएंगे, वी विल ऑलवेज बी देयर. आई कमिटमेंट. थैंक यू. मैंने इनको मैसेज डाला मैं कि हम अपनी वफा पे ना इल्जाम लेंगे, हम जरूर आएंगे.
Fantastic event. I think it's a lovely event and so good to see the stalwarts of the fraternity here. I think once again Chef Sanjeev sort of pulled off great initiative by Mohammed bhai and Deepak. I think it's just great minds working together, coming together for something that's bigger.
A Gourmet Lux was absolutely deluxe.
So thank you everybody. This was the first year of the Gourmet Lux 2023. We had a successful year and we're looking at many more years. This is an establishment, the start of a very, very big phenomena. The food industry meeting the entertainment industry. It has always been like that, but we want to establish that kind of relationship that these two industries have. And I think we did a very good job for the first year. And with all your love and support, we're going to be taking it for many, many, many more years.
Here in full form, the who's who of the food industry is here, right from the top restaurateurs, the hoteliers, the wedding planners, the event industry people, the restaurateurs, the caterers. And this is what we expected, and we want more. And I thank everybody for coming and making this event a super success. Thank you so much, and many more years of Gourmet Lux become bigger and better.
Yeah, it was a wonderful experience.
Year of Gourmet Lux. What an evening! What an evening it has been, bringing up more than 32 caterers from across the world, F&B brands. We saw multi chefs coming across. We saw the hoteliers coming in. We saw the F&B industry being here. Full F&B industry was here. We were able to collaborate wedding industry and F&B industry together. This was our first year, an initiative by Sanjeev Kapoor, Dome Entertainment and Eventificus Media. I, Deepak Chaudhary, would like to thank every partner, every exhibitor, every sponsor to help us, to support us, to make this the day we wanted. The day which belongs to the F&B and wedding industry's partnership.
Thank you so much for doing that.
I think it's a great idea, great gathering, new faces, really wonderful. Got to be
friends. So we have all the biggies here from food industry. Thank you very much. Again, this would not have been possible without support of each and every one of you. There's a big thank you to all of you with a promise that not just tonight, but from now on, world of food will change in this country. And this is the defining moment, and you are party to it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Wow.
Wow.